they design things like Akara Gang styles. You're going to be seeing, if you're looking for that birthday photo shoot styles, like inspiration, and you're looking for good fashion designer here in Nigeria, I recommend this particular fashion designer because they are good at what they do. Anyways, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time of visiting this channel, or today is your first time of seeing this face, you are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihonda Jennifer, and this is Ihonda Jennifer Style. Here you get to see all the lovely African clothes style. But this particular episode of this video is, I want to introduce a particular fashion designer here based in Nigeria. So for those of you who are looking for good fashion designer, you want to make your own custom made outfit, either for your traditional marriage or for your wedding guests, or you're looking for that church outfit and you still want to keep it classy, both Ankara lace and other fabric, you're going to be they design a lot of styles, both African styles and the English styles. So kings and queens, the name of the designer is House of Zeni, House_of_Zeni. So I'm going to be putting their link in my description box. Please do check my description box in case you are looking for good, when I mean good quality fashion designer based in Nigeria. I don't know how they work. So when you get to their Instagram handle, or maybe if you want me to put the link to their WhatsApp, I'm going to put in my description box. So you go ahead and tell them what you want. They do a lot, as they make a lot of custom made outfits. Just go ahead, put Ashoke. You want to use Ashoke to design any kind of styles for the sexy lady, if you want to keep, just take your time and go through their page. A lot of styles you are going to be seeing. You're going to be seeing also combination of I'm trying to tell you guys the things they design, what I've seen so far on their page, guys. So you're going to be seeing, even I've seen either wedding gown or so. They make wedding gown, tradition and English wedding gown. They make a short gown, trouser, this English trouser you see with beautiful bead all over. It's so classy. You're going to be seeing a lot of classy dress from them. If you're interested, or if you're abroad, you want to design with them, you can go ahead and chat them up. Probably you'll ask you for your measurement after designing, they'll send over. I don't really know how they work that very much, because I'm going to say the things I know, but what I know, that the clothes they make that I've seen so far is so beautiful and classy, guys. So kings and queens, that is all I'm here to tell you. For those of you who always visit my channel and you watch my video without subscribing, please take a minute and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be notified whenever I upload feature videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily. For my returning subscriber that always return to this channel and watch my video, you guys are the best subscribers, guys. So kings and queens, but meanwhile, at the end of this video, I might be showcasing one or two this kind of things they design. Or while I'm talking, you're going to be seeing one or two of their styles. So go ahead and place your order or reach out to them and thank me later. So expect more videos like this. Expect more content where you get to see, where I get to share good fashion brand, good fashion designers in Nigeria and outside Nigeria. So that is, please, I've told you guys in a particular video I made so a few days ago that I've created a playlist for that. So you go ahead and check that playlist. You're going to be seeing good brand where you can be able to buy Ankara gown ready to wear, even if you want to sell as well. I think I've made one or two videos, but I'm going to be making more video for that. Yeah, in case you're interested, you want to buy ready to wear, you want to resell, I've made one or two videos, but I'm going to do more research and bring it into this channel because I want to be giving you guys more more, guys. So kings and queens, so whatever thing you are looking for, please do go ahead and drop in the comment section whatever thing you're searching. As long as it's, when it comes to African dresses, you're finding it difficult, please go ahead, I will help you out and research online, please. Guys, so if you're interested, you want to start selling clothes, so you are looking for good brand and everything, if the ones I've showed you really don't like their stuffs, please go ahead and send me DM on Instagram. It's very, very important. So let's talk more and let me know how to help. Or if you want to start selling Ankara materials, because I know one or two brands that where you can get affordable Ankara material that you can resell and start making money, either here on Instagram or off Instagram. It depending on what you want. So kings and queens of Ihonda, Jennifer Style. I'll be seeing you guys on the next video. Thanks for